don't often have a lot of cause to give credit to Republican senators, especially Senator John Kennedy, Republican, but I kind of have to. Look at this video.
Born free as the wind blows, as free as the grass grows, born free to follow your heart. Live free and beauty surrounds you. The world still astounds you each time you look at a star. I'm Senator John Kennedy. I can't sing very well, but I'm free. Be free. Be cool. Get the vaccine. I did. It works.
Just terrible. And I'm very, like, I love doing that to the audience. But that said, he tweeted, live free, be cool, get the coronavirus vaccine. I did. It works. Now, is John Kennedy a thought leader on the right? I probably not. But if he was, I probably not the person to say. That said, we need Republicans to say that you should get the vaccine, because we know white male Republicans like John Kennedy are literally the least likely out of any group to do so. So Brett, does he deserve the credit I'm giving him? What do you think?
Yeah.
He told people to get the vaccine. Weird.
Yes, I love it. It's fine. It's viral marketing. John Kennedy is the weirdest person in Congress. And the reason he's so weird, he's like, you know, I'm just gonna stumble bum around here and be weird and pretend, take advantage of stereotypes that think that I'm a bumpkin. But I went to Oxford freaking university. I did. He went to Oxford, man. He's a scholar. And yeah, I intentionally take the dentures out before I talk so I can seem homespun. But no, he's been doing a Columbo act for 70 years. The old, like, I don't know what I'm doing. And then at the end, he's like, so, and he does those, it slips every so often. But this is fine. I'm glad that he's encouraging people to go get the vaccine. I'm 100% behind it. But it also, at the end, it's like, when he says, I'll get it. I just sang, my eyes are dead, so it doesn't even look like I'm in on the joke. Be cool.
He's joking, though. And look, especially, he knows that his singing is bad. I like it. A little bit of self-deprecating. Obviously, I'm a fan of that. I don't like anything else about him. And even recently, he's been terrible. But that said, we do need people to tell people to get the vaccine. So that's good.
But this, John, this weird position that you end up in as a Republican politician, where, like, you have to, like, these are the vegetables that the Republican, the terrified, they're problem child. The voters, in the minds of their own politician, the voters are the problem child. And they're like this sick, at this point, they used to have it all figured out and the kid behaved and they were crazy kids, but they figured out how to really connect with them. But now the kids are so unhinged and the babysitters are so terrified of them that the Republican politicians, that song is the equivalent of a babysitter putting food on a fork and going, here we go, is an airplane exactly coming in the hangar. Meow, exactly get it. It I sang you a song. There you go. Free as a ball.
In the hangar and let in the AstraZeneca.
There's no 5G. Let me blow on it. Getting all the 5G out. Microchip's gone.
He's free as a whiz. Yeah, that's exactly what it is. Also, someone pointed out in the audience, this is why John doesn't like music. So, no, it's good. It's good. I want it. I want it. You need to understand, everyone watching this needs to understand, the only thing I care about right now is in September being able to go to Indianapolis for Gen Con. So, whatever makes that more likely is a good thing. So, if Kennedy wants to sing, or if Hugh Jackman wants to tweet, Wolverine's healing ability can't save me from COVID, but the vaccine can, get it. I don't think that's actually canonical. I'm fairly certain that his healing factor would be able to conquer coronavirus. But anyway, I like it.
I sorted that out, John. I'm so glad that you sorted that out.
Let's get into an argument about it. But look, celebrities can do a lot of really unbearable things, but sometimes they are just trying to help, honestly. And like, I want everybody. Everybody's like sick of seeing like their friends with like the card and do it. I want everyone involved in this, because it just, I feel like, makes it more likely for more people to do it. So I'm not gonna down on anyone for that. Except if Ted Cruz had filmed that, this would be a different segment. We'll see if that ever happens.
Check out the Damage Report podcast each day, wherever you get your podcasts, whether Pocket Casts or Stitcher or iTunes. You can join me as I give you the news and stories you want, with a range of co-hosts and interview guests jumping in on the fun each day. Again, that's the Damage Report, wherever you get your podcasts. And if you get them at iTunes, don't forget to rate and review. Sometimes I'll read them live on the show.